rescued me from wrong patient. This just shows how uneducated the US citizens are. They just selected Donald Trump as their president a few days back. That's enough to prove that they are dumb.
Headline number 2. A thief breaks into a car and steals a... a Kit Kat bar. What's wrong with you? How malnourished are you? And no, this news is not from Africa. Probably Nestle just paid that guy to do it as a Kit Kat advertisement. Bro, to a conquer. Break into that car, steal that Kit Kat part of the car away and get away. But while leaving, just say, have a break, Kit Kat.
Headline number 3. Facebook accidentally declares Zuckerberg and 2 million others dead. You know you're screwed when you hear that your own company declares you dead. Okay, it's a major bug in their system, like a huge bug like Beedrill.